In my opinion, we do not have as much time as we had after Pearl Harbor. But we do have time, and we do have determination, and we do have willpower.
Johnson secures billions of dollars in congressional support for NASA, and not just to beat the Soviets.
Lyndon Johnson believed that there was a direct link between Southern poverty and Southern racism.
Johnson's federal funding for NASA facilities would help transform the region into a new South, with high-tech jobs for a generation of African Americans.
Construction progressed this quarter on Marshall's new load test facility.
NASA was in the South. And from the time that President Kennedy said, we're going to put a man on the moon by the end of the decade, NASA hired 250,000 people in Alabama, Texas, Florida, Louisiana, and Mississippi. When you hire 250,000 people in the Deep South, and you tell the people hiring them that they cannot discriminate on the basis of race, that is going to change the South.
One of those workers is student Morgan Watson, one of seven African-American engineers employed at NASA's huge Rocket City in Huntsville, Alabama.
We had all studied real hard, and we all just wanted to go places. At that time, all I wanted to think about was how to get out of the cotton field. They invited us to work at NASA, or at the Marshall Space Flight Center. It was quite an honor. I knew that the mission was to put the man on the moon, and it was just, a feeling of pride to be able to be involved in it.
Watson works on the team developing the booster rockets for the Apollo program.
Loud and hot, five Rocketdyne F1 engines on an 11,000-mile journey to the moon.
Well, the overall mission was to beat the Soviets. No detail could go unaddressed. It was just too important a mission.
It's a double-edged sword. Watson and his African-American colleagues are under extra scrutiny in a white man's world.
If a white man messed up at work, it was like, Steve doesn't know what he's doing. Charlie doesn't know what he's doing. Any of these black employees at NASA messed up, it wasn't, he messed up. It was, those people can't handle this kind of important work.